Hey guys, this is Tara. Welcome back to another episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisp. I'm not going to talk too much. We're going to get back right into it. Can I skip this one? I think so. We saw this last episode. Oh. Sticky on? Because I know I took it off. Let's take that one off. No. I don't know what to put on. Put on Reckless, sure. Shouldn't have done that? Question mark? Oh. First one I wanted to get. There you go. That's what I'm going to use. The one. Oof. That's not a door I can break. Don't have a glide, but I can't get there yet. I think that will be probably something we get from this level. I'm gonna try it. Bugger it. Let's try it. Nope. I don't have enough height. Go! Oops. Nope, too late. Those weird things are very tentacly. Not sure how much I like that. Oh. Ah, cool. I was wondering where I was gonna go. There's some ore there. I wish that was just like a visual glitch, or like a visual kind of obstruction. I don't know. So in some games, this is maybe going a long time ago, a lot of developers would put like this sort of foreground obstruction to make the player think like they can't go in there, but when you try to walk through, you'd actually be able to. I was kind of hoping it was that, because that would be really cool. Oh. Smart of an idea that was of me just to bring him here now. Hi. Oof. I don't have enough energy for it. Shit. Flame seems like it'll be quite interesting, especially once it powers up. I feel like this is the way I'm supposed to be going. I'm gonna go back. Big fella. Alright, just needed to be a bit more confident with that one. Get a quick access. No, I can't. Ow! So, technically were right, thinking that that was the way to go. Okay. There's weird tentacly things. I have a bad feeling about them. That was odd. I have no idea what happened though. Those things spin fast. Yes. See what I'm talking about? Foreground stuff. 400. Looks like the next area, so I'm not gonna go that way. Let's see what's... I'm guessing I can't go up this way yet. Okay. Interesting. Wasn't the next door? Door? Nope, not active door. Okay. Okay. That door can be opened there. No iframe. Okay. I forgot that this dash has no iframe. Those flowers, these ones right here. That looks like there should be something behind them. Okay. Hello. Towards a hook and press. What? Oh, those are hooks. Okay. Cool. Ah, those blue things are hooks now. And that's just... Oh. Okay, so those hooks are... ones that kind of push you along, and we can just kind of grapple straight to the blue things. Nice. So it's a stationary bash sort of idea. Okay. Shift is not control. Go to the next door. Oh, wait, what? Oh, we're outside, so of course you could come here.
Mia Gisa. An Nugsam. Ayotangero is a Uji.
Which door? Sir, you are my friend. I will find your compass. Mr. Tok. I will find your compass. I just don't know what to do here. Some real cool combat. All the way out here again? So I have to do the whole thing again? What's going on? Oh no, I don't have to do the whole thing again. But just giving me an idea for here. Yep, I still have my thorn, so I don't have to go down there. Open that one though. Oh. No, I didn't open that one though. I wonder how to get that. Ah, there you go. Cool. Ooh! Cool energy. Nice. It's only going to be a matter of time. Ooh. Lupin! Lupo.
Nanush? Onomim? One. Inajuko? I snack!
That death kinda helped us find a lot of things. Not something I think I'd say. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's painful. Let's go and help Tok again. Good old Tok. I'm not trying to do a completionist run, I just need the money. Let's go and find your compass talk. I have a feeling that moves eventually. Oh, not what I wanted to do. another bit of combat. What's going on here? Oh, you. Let's try. Things happening. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. All right. Cool. Oh, hi.
Well, hello. Bobonka.
Okay.
That's my well. If all of us. Come on. Ahigara.
Okay. But we're finding another friend. I know we're finding another friend. And we are in the library. Why is that guy not that happy? Okay. About turning the world on its head. Oh. Less on its head, more on its side. Whew. Okay, so that one's constantly going. Came from back there. Wait, I'm confused. Where was I? What have I done? Alright, I just didn't have to do that. Okay, that's a puzzle. That is most definitely a puzzle. Oh, it's on the right. Thank you. tad bit more. Don't look up. Look at you. So that's the next portion of the library I have to go to. I still haven't found the guy who, the guy's compass though. There's someone down there which I have to speak to. Wait, what? Oh, he lost in the wellspring. Okay. Whoops, I thought we're in the, yeah, we're in the wellspring. Silent treat. Let's go and see what this Mocky has to say. There, it seems like there's something in the center of that, like there's some blue, so to provide us with a way through. Hello, Mocky. Do you have anything to say? Compass. There you go, we found the compass thing. Okay. So we found the compass piece. Did that complete that? Yeah, okay, cool. So that did complete. Yeah, okay, cool. We did complete that one. Let's continue here. Because I am certain by us. Doing this. Oh wait, Tok's here. Tok, can I talk to you?
Okochamo! Oh. Anash. You don't know.
Okay. Thank you. Can you do a favor for me, Tok? Can you go and make the houses for the guys? I'm guessing not.
Jinchelo Tush Atan. Naragutin. Oh, Ayotangelo Atan.
I think that's where I'm gonna wrap it up today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know how you guys felt about it. Like, comment, subscribe. So let me know what's going on, what you're feeling, how you're enjoying the game, and I'll see you in the next episode. Catch you.